Hey, what's up, beautiful people? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Brittany, and this is the Buzz Your Life with Britt. In today's video, we are unstuffing our April savings challenges and restuffing them into our sinking funds. So if you want to see how much we were able to save within our April savings challenges, stay tuned. So we're gonna jump right into today's video, but before I do, if you are new here, I want to take the time to say welcome to the channel. On my channel, we do all things budgeting, cash stuffing, budget with me, savings challenges, and more. So if that sounds like some content that you will be interested in, please consider subscribing to the channel. We would love to have you, and if you're a returning supporter week after week, thank you so much for your support. All right, y'all. So we are going to be unstuffing our April savings challenges. So we're going to see how much we were able to save within the month of April. And then we're going to re-cash stuff them into our sinking funds. I love doing savings challenges. I'm already excited to start May savings challenges. It's just a great way to make budgeting fun. Like I said, we are going to be unstuffing our savings challenges. We are going to go ahead and kick off with our weather savings challenge with Betty's and Budget. So for the month of April, for this savings challenge, make sure I have all of it. All right, so we were able to save 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 95, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 100. So we got $100 here. I'm gonna bring my calculator over. So we got $100 here. So I'm gonna go ahead and just place them in my tray. Hope you guys can see that. Okay, so do that and then 10 and then 5 and 5 ones. All right, so the next one we are going to be unstuffing is our Budget with Brands Spring Savings Challenge. All right, and so for this challenge, we were able to say 1, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 80, and 3. So we're able to save $300 with this one. So we're at $400 now. Go ahead and put this in my tray. And then the next one, our $500, we're not quite done with that one yet, but we are well on our way. The next one is going to be our April Shower Savings Challenge. And we're supposed to end up with $100. So we are going to see. Hope I can get it all out. Okay. I love these envelopes for my savings challenge, but as you can see, it's kind of hard to get them out. So for our April Showers Savings Challenge, we were able to save 20, 40, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 100. So we got $100 there. Gives us $500 that we are going to stuff within our sinking fund, which is exciting. And then after this video, I am going to be doing my sinking funds update. So that is going to be exciting just to see how much we were able to save within our sinking funds for the month of April. So we are done with our savings challenge. I'm gonna go ahead and put this to the side. And we are going to jump right into our high priority sinking funds binder. Okay, so for our savings, we are going to be adding $50 in this one. So we are going to do two 20s and a 10. All right. So for our savings, we now have 1, 2, 3, 4, 20, 40, 60, 70, 75, and 80. So we have 480 within our cash savings, which is exciting. $20 away from our $500 placeholder. The next one we're going to do is for emergency fund. An emergency fund is going to be getting $15. So we are going to do, let's do a 10 and a 5. All right, so we have $1,000 in the bank for our emergency fund. We got 20, 30, 40, 50, 55, 60, 65, and 70. So we got $1,070 for our emergency fund, which is exciting. We are working towards our 3 to 6 months expenses for this one. Nyla is going to be getting, let's see, we're gonna give her $20 today. So Nyla has $500 in her savings account. We have 5, 20, 40, 60, 80, 85, and 90. So we have 590. The next one is going to be for Sky. Sky is gonna get $20 as well. So she has $500 in a savings. We have 20, 40, 60, 80, 85, and 90 as well. So that is good for them. For Babe, Babe is going to be getting just $5. And then we have $5, $10, $15, and $16. The next one is going to be for Debt. And Debt is going to be getting $15 as well. So we are going to do, let's see, 1, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. A lot of ones here. So for Debt, we are going, we have 20, 40, 50, 55, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we got $65 in our debt envelope, and at the end of the month, I will be making a payment. The next one is going to be for new car, and a new car is going to be getting $30. So we're just going to do 20 and 2 fives. So for new car, we have a $500 in the bank. We have 50, 70, 90, 610, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. So we got 645 for our new car fund, which is exciting. Hopefully I can go ahead and put a down payment in a couple of months. Nothing for car maintenance, nothing for Christmas. Invest, and Invest is going to be getting $10. So we are going to do $10 in that. So now we have 10 in our Invest envelope. The next one is going to be for Dream Home, and Dream Home is going to be getting $20 today. So we're gonna do, we got 20, 30, 40, and 45 for Dream Home. The next one is for Boss Up, and Boss Up is going to be getting, I think I'm gonna need to make change. All right, y'all, so we are back. I had to make some change here. Didn't have enough. So we left off with Boss Up. Boss Up is going to be getting $15 today. So we're just going to do a 10 and a 5. All right, so for Boss Up, we have 20, 40, 50, 55, 60, 65, and 66 for our Boss Up. If you have not entered into my 500 subscriber giveaway, you have until May 1st, which is going to be Sunday, to enter. So check out my previous video, which is going to be linked in the cards, and check that out. You don't want to miss it. The next one, fun money is not going to get anything today. Gifting is going to be getting $5. So now gifting has 35. Okay. The next one is going to be for travel, and travel is going to be getting most of this. As you guys know, I am going to be going on vacation with my family to Texas around Mother's Day weekend. So travel is going to be getting $245 of this. So I am going to do this 100, 20, 40, and 45. So this is just to help with the travel. So this will just be added to it. So for travel, we now have 100 crispy bills here. 20, 40, 60, 80, 200, 10, and 15. Wait, I think that's right. Is that right? Hold up, y'all. Okay, so I need to add $100 more dollars to this. 20, 40, 60, 81. Okay. I was like, whoa, that is off. Okay, so for my travel envelope, we now have 100. 20, 40, 60, 80, 200, 20, 40, 60, 80, 300, 10, and 15. So we got 315 within our travel envelope, which is exciting. That is one reason why I love doing savings challenges. It definitely helps to save as much as I can. So that is going to be it for our high priority binder. All right, so the next one is going to be for low priority. And low priority, let's see, we are going to kick off with B's wish list. Wish list is going to be getting $10. So we got $10 and $20 within this envelope. Okay, the next one is going to be for birthdays, and birthdays is going to be getting $15. All right, so for birthdays, we now have $20, $30, and $35. I need to color in my trackers too. Okay, so that is going to be it for birthdays. The next one that's going to get stuff is kids, and kids is going to be getting $5. So kids now have 20, 25, 30, 35, and 40. And this is to save up for my oldest daughter, cheer stuff. Future Us is not going to get stuff today. Beauty is not going to get stuff, which got depleted. I got my nails done. You guys, look, nail cam. I really, really like them. I've been doing press-ons for a while, and I decided to treat myself to actually getting my nails done, because putting press-ons on, it really wear and tear on your real nails. So I hope you guys like them. I love them. Okay, so yeah, beauty envelope got depleted. We are going to show some love to our home decor, and home decor is going to get $3 today. So got 1, 2, 3 in this one. Okay, clothes is not going to get anything. Holidays is going to be getting $2 today. So now holidays have 20, 40, 41, and 42. Getting ready for Memorial Day. We're gonna have a barbecue. I'm so excited about that. The next one, blessings isn't gonna get anything. Rent is not going to get stuff today. My 1 month ahead, which is for bills, is going to get $5. So I will be unstuffing this. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got 1, 200, 20, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. So we got 250 in our bills, and I will be unstuffing this at the end of the month to pay for May's bills. I need to make some change. Credit card is supposed to get $5 today. So for credit card, we have 20, 40, 60, 65, 66, and 67 within our credit card. And then the next one that is going to get stuff is my medical. And medical is going to be getting $15. So we are growing our medical envelope back up. So that is that on that. All right, y'all. So we are done.
We are done with unstuffing our April savings challenges and restuffing them into our sinking funds. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
A little bit all over the place because I had to make some change, but hey, that's real life. Real life problems over here.
So, like I said, if you have not entered into my 500 subscriber giveaway, you still have until Sunday to enter. Like I said, just check out my previous video. We'll be announcing the giveaway winner in my end of the month sinking funds update, which is going to be coming up later this week. So make sure you enter. Until next time, you guys stay healthy, stay well, and stay blessed. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.